Dear friends, today we learn how to measure temperature of hot water or cold water with the help of thermometer. This is a thermometer of Thermocare company and it's graduated with degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit scale. On degree Celsius scale, every tick counts for 1 degree Celsius, and on Fahrenheit scale, every tick counts for 2 degree Fahrenheit. So let's start measuring temperature. Now it's showing temperature about 18.5 degree Celsius. So first we put it this thermometer in hot water. As we put it in hot water, the red bar of mercury rising up and it's showing the temperature. After some time, the rising bar stops and become constant at some reading. In our case, it's about 45 degrees Celsius. Now we remove our thermometer from hot water and put it in cold water. So when we put it in cold water, the temperature bars showing that the red mercury going downside on graduated scale. Currently it's showing 5 degrees Celsius and it's going downside and may become constant at 0 degrees Celsius or 1 to 2 degrees Celsius after some time. So in this way we can measure temperature of any fluid with the help of thermometer. If you find this video interesting, please like and share.